Hey, this is Nate from GameSkies.net. In this video, you'll learn how to obtain the Equilibrium for Antia in Banishers, Ghosts of New Eden. Don't forget to subscribe for more captivating content. All right, let's dive right in. To start, head to this location on the map. Once here, enter a house on the left side. Open the box on the table to collect Equilibrium. It will increase the damage against wounded enemies by 25%. And there you have it, folks.